Hey there, we're live here at the Friend of Buffalo. I'm Doug Yeomans. This is a new friend of mine. This is a Red Pure, a GCSR. So Grand Auditorium with a Cutaway, Sitka Spruce, Rosewood back and sides. Shimmery, isn't it? Shimmery sounding guitar. I like it. Got lots of low end too. Let's take a look. Sitka spruce on the top. Nice Sitka spruce too. Lots of silking. Looks to me like, what do we got here, Bill? Is this walnut or koa?
Koa.
Koa.
Just like the binding.
Oh yeah, okay. Great. Looks like, I guess that's ebony.
Mm-mm.
No, what is
it? Zeracote.
Zeracote, thank you.
Fretboard.
Fretboard Zeracote.
All right.
Yep. Okay. Got the side markers. Zeracote.
Koa.
Koa.
I've
struck out so far on this instrument. Well, these are ebony pins with pearl dots. How's that? All right. Take a look over here. All right. East Indian rosewood. The sides and the back. Beautiful cutaway. Wow. Nice figuring on that. It's a beautiful piece. Mahogany neck, Godot 510 tuners. Lovely guitar. Let's see. Thank you. gives you a little idea of how she sounds. Nice guitar from Furch. A Red Pure GCSR. Give us a call here at the Fretted Buffalo. We'll tell you all about this one or any other ones that we've got in stock. Go to our website, check us out on Reverb. You can talk to me at Doug at the fretted buffalo.com. See y'all later.